What's good, No Light Game? It's your boy Shaq coming at y'all with EMINEM Cinderella Man, bro. Alright, man. We all know EMINEM made an extended version to the Slim Shady LP 2. Was it LP 2? He made an extended version. Y'all told me to react to some songs off there. We definitely gonna get to that. So y'all drop what songs y'all want me to react to from that down below. But right now, as in my last EMINEM vid, I told y'all this was coming next, man. And y'all know I gotta keep my word, man. I gotta keep my word. Bro, EMINEM Cinderella Man. What can y'all tell me about this song? What can y'all tell me about this song? Whatever y'all can tell me about this song that y'all think I might not catch, comment right now down below. But we finna check this out, bro. We finna check this out. Of course, I got other bangers dropping for y'all, bro. February been a crazy month for me, man. So many holidays, so many birthdays, so much stuff to do this month. But I stay consistent, man. So y'all gotta salute your boy for that, man. Y'all gotta salute me for that. But now, the grind is finna start like crazy. The grind is about to start, bro. We got March, April, and 22 days in May to get to 500K, man. We finna hit 400K this week right here, man. It's nothing but a blessing, man. Like, I gotta thank God and I gotta thank y'all, bro. It's not me. This is our channel, bro. I gotta thank God and y'all. That's it. That's it, man. But we finna check this out. Let's get it.
You know, technically, I'm not even really supposed to be here right now.
Hold on. What the hell just happened?
You know, technically, I'm not even really supposed to be here right now. So fuck it. Might as well make the most of it.
He said he ain't blowing this chance. Like, oh Lord, what is he talking about? What chance is he talking about? What chance that he done had already that he blew the first time, but he not about to blow this time? See, that right there got me scared to react to this already.
Shit, I feel like I can do anything now.
Uh-oh.
We catch lightning in the bottle, set fire to water coming out the nozzle on the
bottle. Hold on. Who can catch lightning in a bottle, set fire to what? What?
Fire hose, quiet and swatter.
Cinderella Man. Cinderella Man.
Smash an hourglass, grab the sand, take his hands and cuff him. Spin around to freeze the clock, take the hands of time and cuff him.
Oh my God. What? Huh? Y'all heard how I put the T in what? I used to say what? I put the T in at that time. He got me speaking proper English. What? Yo, hold up, bro. What? What did you say? He said, smash an hourglass, grab the sand, take his hands and cup them, spin around and freeze the clock, take the hands of time and cup. What? Oh my God. Who thinks of that? Bro, how can you possibly think of that right there? Take the hands of time and, huh? Man, I'm done. Bro, I don't want to react to this, bro. I don't want to react to this. I'm going to be honest with y'all. I do not want to react to this. Like, this nigga here give me headaches.
Cinderella Man.
Smash an hourglass, grab the sand, take his hands and cuff him. Spin around to freeze the clock, take the hands of time and cuff him.
Cinderella Man.
There's a storm coming that the weatherman couldn't predict. I thought the bug prick, you better flee cause I get ticked.
It's I started the bug prick, you better flee cause I get ticked. Oh my God. Man, bruh. A lot of y'all say I overreact, bro. If y'all think I overreact, bro. If I fuck with a boy, I'm gonna act the way I act. I don't care. Let's go, man.
That the weatherman couldn't predict. I start to bug prick. You better flee, cause I get ticked. It's a wrap. I was down. When I was down, I was kicked. Yeah. I got up. I'm back to punch it to the ground. You trick. It's a trap. Fuck audacity that sits in my trash. I'll be goddamn if another rapper gets in my ass. I hit the gas and I spit every rap as if it's my last. Yeah. You can die in the blink of an eye. So bet your eyelashes and keep.
Oh my God. You can die in the blink of an eye. So bet your eye. Oh my God. You basically can die if you blink your eyes. So don't blink it. Just bat it. Bro, come on, bro. How do he think of this stuff, bro? That's what I've been trying to figure that out for months now. I've been trying to figure that out. Like, some of the stuff he's thinking about in his head, like, huh? Eminem made me, bro. Well, I'm back in school now, bro. My class started in like 2 weeks. I'm back in college now. Eminem made me go back to college. Now, that's tough. I felt like I wasn't smart enough after listening to Eminem.
I spit every rap as if it's my last. You can die in the blink of an eye. So pass your eyelashes and keep winking and blowing kisses because you're flirting with death. I'm destroying your livelihood. I ain't just hurting your rap. I catch a blow. Get going, the remorse I'm sowing, they slowing for knowing there's nothing you can do about it. Zeroing on my target like a marksman. The target is you. I set your lane down, took your spot, parked in a tube. Light affluence, saliva, what can you do? Go get your crew to hype you up, stand behind you like woo! That boy's hot enough to mount hell. Punch Satan too. Fry his ass and put his asses back together with glue. So you can hate him, he don't.
No. Hold, no. 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 Hold up, bruh. Hold up, man. Hold up. If he really did.
You do, go get your crew to hype you up. Stand behind you like woo! That boy's hot enough to mount hell. Burn Satan too. Fry his ass and put his asses back together with glue. So you.
Fry his ass and put his ashes back. Put his. Bro, put his ashes back. Bro. Bro, that's something I never thought about a day in my life.
You can hate him, he don't blame you. Frankly, he would too. This game could ill afford to lose him. How about you? Now guess who? Hey. Here's a clue. Hey. He came to the ball and his wife Peter lost his Nike shoe. It's in your ass. Hey. He's in your ass. He's all up in your psyche too. Now, what's his name?
Cinderella Man. Just realize what this type Cinderella Man. Cinderella Man. Bruh. This nigga titles even got bars. What the hell?
From catching lightning, he struck it. Screamed, shut up, it thundered and flipped the world upside down and made it rain upward.
What?
Cinderella Man. Rewound the future to the present. Paused it, don't ask how. Fuck the past, motherfucker.
Hold up. What? Whoa. Bro, I literally just got confused as shit just now. I had to take the headphones off to make sure I wasn't crazy. Bro, what the hell? Hold up, bro. Hold up, man. He got me thinking, bro. Eminem got me thinking backwards, forward, like making my thoughts stay still. What, like, bro? What is going on? First, he talking about make it rain upward. Okay, that's the opposite. Rewind the future to the. How you what? Pause it so it don't act, bro. I'm, bro. Please let this be over, please. Please let this song be over, bro.
Rewound the future to the present. Pause it, don't ask how. Fuck the past, Now he's the shit right now. He's
Cinderella Man, Cinderella Man, Cinderella Man, Cinderella Man.
Cinderella Man, Cinderella Shady Dane came to wrap the game up in cellophane. Raised hell from hell he came, but didn't come to bore you with the Cinderella story, nor did he come to do the same. Or can't afford to be a lame-o in this day and age. And at this stage of the game, mediocrity can no longer be allowed to fly. So say bye to the old, H-I to the new, case of rock. Consider it his last hurrah, to coup de grace. Raise him high in the sky, keep him up, time to bring the place alive. Thanks for being patient, I won't make no more mistakes. Shit, my potatoes baked, homie, the veggies on my plate can fly. My weed, get back at the stakes are high.
Oh my god, what? My filet is smoking weed. Your faggot, the steaks are hot. My man just had a whole meal. My man just had a whole meal. He had a baked potato, some veggies, on a plate. Now on a plate. Then he has a filet, and then he has some steaks, bro. Bro, this wordplay is out of this world, bro.
Case of rock, consider it his last hurrah, to coup de grace. Raise him high in the sky, keep him up, time to bring the place alive. Thanks for being patient, I won't make no more mistakes. Shit, my potatoes baked, homie, the veggies on my plate can fly. My filet is smoking weed, get back at the stakes are high. Shit, I ain't even supposed to be here by the grace of God. The skin on my teeth and the hair on my nuts, I skated by. Now y'all are the nice with ankle weights, I'd hate to lie. How fucking irritated are you? How much in your face am I? It ain't shit you can do but fear it. Proof is here in spirit, and I'm a spitting image. I mirror it when I stand near it. You pussy lyric, I couldn't hear it. Who forms pyramids and wraps circles around square lyricists?
Hold up, man. Who forms pyramids and wraps circles around square lyricists? Oh my god. Oh my goodness. RP proof, man. Eminem said, proof living in spirit. He a mirror image. Come on, man. RP proof, man. Come on, man. Hold up, bro. Rap circles around square lyricists. Oh, my God.
Your pussy lyric, I couldn't hear it. Who forms pyramids and rap circles around square lyricists? Who?
Hey.
Here's a clue.
Hey.
He came to the ball and his white Peter lost his Nike shoe. It's in your ass.
Hey.
He's in your ass. He's all up in your psyche, too.
Hey.
Now, what's his name?
This shit is crazy, bro.
If I had a time machine, music is my time.
Alright, bro. Y'all notice I always do that at the end of the song. If the chorus repeat, I be trying to like make sure I don't miss nothing, though. But I do that to avoid copyright, man, because they already claim every video I put up anyway. So I just try to make it a little bit easier for them. But, bruh. Oh, my God, bruh. I was literally confused and shit. Like, halfway through this reaction. Like, some of the bars he was saying. Like, I caught him, but my brain couldn't process him that fast. Because, like, literally the next line here says some old crazy shit. Like, my brain does not process, bro. Bro. Y'all get what I'm trying to say? I can't even talk right, bro. I can't even talk right. I see why y'all was requesting that. Like, bro, y'all never let me down. Y'all, Eminem stands, y'all never let me down. They hating on y'all right now, man. Y'all got a lot of people hating on y'all, man. Like, I don't know why people hate Eminem fans so much, bro. Eminem stands so much. Like, y'all niggas lit. Y'all niggas show up, bro. Y'all niggas show up. But, bro, I'm about to react to some new artists, man. I've been seeing somebody told me Yellow Wolf been dropping freestyles, like, all week or all last week. They say, Locksmith. I ain't never heard of Locksmith, so I gotta check out some Locksmith for y'all. I've been saying his name. Of course, I be saying Biggie, Tupac, Nas. I'm probably gonna do like the old school artists, like on Thursdays, like Throwback Thursdays. I gotta get some type of schedule for y'all, man. I'm gonna get some type of schedule for y'all, but man, far as I know, man, we gonna keep grinding, man. We almost 400,000 people strong, man. I thank all y'all for that, man, rocking with me for a minute, man. A lot of y'all that's still here, y'all been here since the beginning, since I was doing boxing reactions, soccer reactions. A lot of y'all stuck with me, man. We gained a lot on the way, man. I just want to tell y'all thank you, man. I don't want to be one of them type of YouTubers that never tell his supporters thank you, man. So I try to tell y'all thank you as much as possible. Y'all know I fuck with y'all, man. Let's get it.